Hello, my name is Divine Wolf, and welcome to a new Pirates of Fate fan game. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video. This game is a demo version, so I would appreciate it if you guys could check it out. And yes. Now I have to do this, edit through this intro. Earlier, and the game loads because it does not let me do the things I need to be doing. Begin teaser. I don't know if anyone's done this one before. If I have, dang. Should be taking a short look into this game. Okay. Okay. A lot of people seem to have worked on this game. It looks polished. I have no feet. Oh dear. There's only going that door. Or that one. Or that one. Okay, once we're going in here. Oh, what is this, an escape room? Verify your own identity. Can we make ourselves something like really ridiculous? Okay, so 4 feet is the limit. Birth year? How far back can we go with this? Let's go all the way down. As far as we can go. 1960? Sure. January? Sure. Mayo? Sure. We're looking at your scan now. We're an old fight. Yes.
Sets of buttons for various questions within the assessment. The questions will be presented to you on the projector. Go to the button you wish to answer with and press it to input your answer. Do you understand? If not, we highly suggest you find a career breaking rocks with your head, as that is likely all you are good for. If you are ready to
Excuse you.
No audio feedback detected. We will assume you had a stroke, lost your ability to speak, and then nodded your head affirmatively. Let's begin the assessment. Are you more of a dog or cat person? Dog, cat.
I didn't know there was a speech auditory system for this.
Space, ocean.
Space or ocean? Both give me anxiety. Ocean, because I'm more comfortable with water.
What do you value most? Friends, family, money, recognition.
Recognition? Eh, don't care about it. Money, that's nice, but eh. I gotta pick family for this one. I mean, that's kind of obvious.
Which is generally scarier? Clowns, spiders, death, betrayal.
I don't feel any of these, but I guess the one, I guess if I had to feel anything, it would be death.
Do you think you are a good person? Yes, no.
Am I a good person? I guess? I don't know. I can't really make the decision.
Do you think you are an honest person? Yes, no.
Why would I lie?
Everyone deserves a second chance. Do you agree or disagree? Agree, disagree.
That's obvious. Everyone deserves at least a second chance.
Do you trust us? Yes.
What if I don't answer? What if I just sit here? What if I just sit here? Say, no, I ain't gonna respond. Guess I have to.
What is your favorite flavor of ice cream? Chocolate, strawberry, vanilla.
Yes, I'm basic. I consider chocolate to be basic.
Which of the following are real? Ghosts, aliens, both, neither.
Ghosts.
Are you afraid of the dark? Yes, no.
No? Why would I be? Fox is my favorite. I like the fox.
Which of the following animatronics is the most comforting? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie.
I'm always just like Foxy. If you put Foxy in there, I will pick it.
Which of the following animatronics is the most trustworthy? Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, Foxy. Do you like Freddy Fazbear? Yes, no.
Hi, Freddy.
You only have $5 left in your wallet. A homeless man asks
you for money. What do? Give the money, walk away. Hi, Freddy. Be nice and generous.
Your brother murdered someone. Do you report him? Report him. Help him.
Report him. Freddy, what are you doing there, bud? Percentage for the load A, B, C, D. B, because that's what my name starts with. Excited to meet you. Excitement!
It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience. We recommend rebooting the questionnaire and reloading your data up to this point. We will now attempt to retrieve your data. One moment.
I was scared, Freddy. Why do I not like anything that's going on here? I don't like this. I don't like this. I know they just wanted to jump scare me. So I'm not gonna give them the satisfaction of doing so. I'm gonna mute my headphones. Not give them the satisfaction of doing so. I don't like this. Weesh. Oh. Okay, it's all the music.
It appears an error has occurred. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Okay, let's try this again. Try to complete this. This section. It appears this is an extra long one, so we do have more to go through.
Due to our confidentiality policy, a security code must be entered. Please proceed into the nearby vent to retrieve the code.
Now I know there's nothing in here. We simply just have to go there and make a big way back by listening for music. That's where the music was going. There we go. There we go. If the game's saved. Because it's loaded from checkpoint. Thank you guys. Much for watching. My Slang Wolf. That's fun. Alright. We will be back with this later. But yeah. Thank you for watching. Hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.